Ladies and gentlemen.
Radiation Castle, fun
Radiation
for the whole family.
Killed land. Ooh. That's the song.
It's an automatic lock. Welcome to the D-pad. I'm Rick.
I'm Dustin.
Oh, man.
That's Dustin.
Who am
and
I?
And this third person with no identity remaining.
Hey, an unlockable thing.
You got money. Fuck
I
you.
Really hope it's better than just money. Guardian O.
No, that's zero. It's actually quite terrible. Yeah.
Statue punishes when hit. Oh, if someone hits it, then it zaps everybody. I forget for how much, but let's try it out. Tree bomb
is good.
Yeah, it's slow.
I'm sure this is too.
Well, I mean, you place it and you wait for it to get struck.
Now, what are the squares?
I'll show you how it works. Actually, what's that? Oh, they're magnet squares. If you stand next to them, they'll pull you in.
Okay, that sucks.
I'm just gonna do this so that they're out of the way here. But
he's gonna shoot.
So hang on, right?
Oof. Wow.
Cool.
Lots of damage.
That was cool. All
right. So it looked like maybe what? I didn't see what the other guy started with. So I don't know if it was like 200.
Over 200. I think it was 250.
Nice. So yeah, worthwhile. I just wanted to double check and be sure how it worked before we tried using it.
I wish that had a Mario
it.
Face.
Yeah, bug frag. A little Mario that
yeah,
just explodes at people.
You know the Mario statue?
Oh yeah, it looks like the Tanuki statue.
That'd be awesome. Sparkanoid.
Why do you still have Time Bomb?
Proto Man. Because we don't have a better one yet.
Yay, Proto Man.
Oh, my God.
Wow, they fucked you up. But we'll
holy yeah. shit.
Right in your aqua guts. Never mind.
Wow, that was fucking crazy.
So this is the
talk
D-pad.
Talk to this guy and get out.
We are a cooking show.
We are definitely.
Duty.
God damn it. So I guess there's lock programs we're going to be dealing with as we go.
I'm Lockman. Hee-hee.
Fight them.
I guess so. Darn, it's not working. It figures with all this radiation. What? That's not how radiation works. Now, they said electromagnetic radiation, which I'm not even entirely sure is a thing.
I think it... Isn't that like when an A-bomb goes off, it does that?
Well, it sets off... It acts as an EMP, but I don't think there's actually like electromagnetic radiation after that. We got company. Quick, let's hide.
Everyone, let's beat that kid up.
Hey,
what? Dex, you're part of it. All hail Satan. Let's do this.
I don't need a radiation suit because my size protects me.
We're all dying horrible deaths now, but
your slug monster Dex is like my favorite part of this whole let's play.
It's a good thing that they're all just here.
I bet they're all part of gospel.
Yeah, right.
Get them.
Are they all wearing
Natopia made magwear? That's a good thing. Natopia just makes anti-radiation
they
suits.
They all have radiation tampons, so
that's
we're
a load
good.
Of shit. Where is Dex wearing his?
You same place you're wearing yours, brother.
That spike of hair. He yeah. put
Server's
it in
growing. Ugh. These were growing, weren't they? Anyways, we need to get rid of the net radiation. Also,
oh, those
not
trees that were there, right? No,
those aren't trees. Those were former employees.
Oh
Dex.
My God!
Oh God! Dex is dying. He's having a heart attack from standing still. Dex jacked more than the rest of us, so the radiation.
What?
Oh my
this
God!
This is ridiculous.
Thanks, Lynn.
So they just showed up to be like, "We're here to help you." Oops, this guy sucks. So there's
yeah,
nothing
basically.
We can do.
No, it had too many burritos.
Oh man, I want to go to quit floor. That's the best floor.
All
right, so now we get to look around and kind of...
Lock due to radiation.
That's
see someone
not
on the other side. Help me, let me out, for God's sake.
Right. The server, you can jack in. All right, so I guess that's where we want to go. I just want to double check if there's any other shit around to inspect. Doesn't look like it. How about this couch? Can
jack
I?
Why
in
is there a couch in the radiation
jack
room?
I know, right? That's actually the guy who ran this room. He's turned into a couch because of radiation.
You can actually get a nice tan because radiation.
Yeah, right.
It's the golden land from fucking
oh, this is what they mean
Zelda.
By radiation.
Yeah.
It's literally like the building is now part of the internet here.
Yeah.
Wait, does that work? Does that mean you're going to find
does.
People in here trapped?
It's entirely possible.
Oh my God, help me!
It's a cool concept if they didn't call it radiation, you know?
You can go to anywhere from the 1st to 30th. Yeah. Abnormal radiation surges may blow you off.
Well, maybe... I'd be curious how it's translated in Japanese. Like, maybe the
yeah,
Japanese
right.
term is subtler.
Maybe they don't use the word radiation.
Ooh,
maybe they
yikes.
Use the word...
I think you can walk on that.
I think so. It looked like it, yeah. I'm curious what's down over here. Oh, can I not... Oh.
To the wrong address.
Radiation control program for 082. Radiation level is abnormally high. Blew critical piece away. Okay, so let's find the critical piece, I guess.
You found the critical piece.
Yeah.
HP memory. I'm okay
Nailed
with that.
It.
That's perfectly fine by me. Oh, yeah, so the floor definitely isn't doing anything weird.
The floor
other than
is
like,
tie-dyed.
The lost piece is called Elbit. The corresponding or Adner's number is marked upon it.
So that one was 84, so you'd need to find 84.
Or was 82, I thought?
Or whatever.
Or was
it's
it 84?
Yeah, so you only have 100 to go.
Oh, good.
Well, the end game here is terrible.
Lots of rats.
Oh, asshole. I hate the fucking rat assholes.
Rat assholes?
You only have to hit it
there
twice.
We go. Yeah, but they move quick is the problem.
They move quick, and I have to predict where they're going.
That's you.
My name is Dustin, and I like Dutchman.
I do.
Elbit 082. There we go.
How did I not realize that Dustin is just Dex? How did I
With
miss
a much
that?
Better haircut.
Yeah.
That awful weird mohawk thing
yeah,
would never work for
he's pawing my head again. Oh, my beautiful head.
Ah.
Oh, we got sent back.
Okay, and we're holding hands.
This must be the place connects to the one before.
It's okay.
I'm not fat.
Okay, so that's a new area, so I guess let's go back
to
the first one.
On a completely unrelated note, you want some pizza, buddy?
Yeah, we ordered food.
Yeah, we'll order some pizza later.
Yeah, okay. I looked in your fridge to see if you had leftover stuff, but you didn't.
We don't even own food anymore in this apartment.
150?
Yeah, I'm going to put that on.
I always bitch about you guys talk about food, but now it's like, I don't give a... Wait a minute.
What?
Go back to your list on the other side. The Mickey Mouse ears. You motherfuckers. I know I'm not supposed to swear that much anymore, but really?
I never noticed that.
You piece of shit.
That's hilarious. Oh.
I mean, how
Does
else
Disney
do you come
yet?
Up with an icon for mouse? You know
Mouse?
Mouse.
Mouse.
Dustin, can I borrow $6,000?
What the fuck for?
For education.
Well,
oh, that's what Burner does. Jesus, I totally thought that was something else.
I won't even spend that on myself for education to get out of the kitchen. What the hell do you, like, what are you trying to educate?
I'll get back in the kitchen, Dustin.
I'll tell you more off mic.
Okay. Well, thanks for asking me on mic,
Yeah,
asshole.
Right?
I just figured you'd say yes. I'm surprised you're asking for details.
Like I appreciate your situation, but I won't even improve my own, so there's really no reason to ask.
There we go. Okay.
Actually, it's funny. Someone very important to my career asked me today in regards to a test score I got. Wow, did you ever think you're too smart to work in a kitchen? Yes!
Yeah!
Yes, I do!
Oh, God.
Well, Dustin, you did go to cook school.
I know, that's my fault. That was my decision.
That one's on Dusty.
And I fucked up.
All right, what's this one now? This one is 232. Okay.
Gee, there's that many floors?
There's 30 floors, but we're not going through all of them. I think we go through, like, 5?
Oh, there it is. You found it.
What the fuck?
This game is so lazy.
Lazy level design there.
Red devil.
Ooh.
Oh, I need swords to kill him.
Quick, use dark
Now,
devil.
Granted, being a devil on here myself, I might be able to actually hit him with a little charge-uppy sword.
Oop. He turned into an axe.
He did. Well, I'm going to get hit by that.
Are you?
Or not.
Now you are.
Wow, he does 5 attacks? Jesus Christ.
Yeah, that sucks.
Cudman might count as...
You told me earlier he counted as a blade.
I assume he does, yeah.
Well, you gonna cut him?
Happens. Oh, too early. Fuck.
Maybe
I thought he was quicker. Shit. That was stupid.
He turned... This guy's cool.
He is cool.
He
He's
is
really
cool.
Hard to fight.
But yeah, you can only damage him with knives.
Why don't you try the Guardian? I mean...
The Holy Panel,
I don't
too.
Think it's going to hurt him, but I'll try it.
Just leave it somewhere and... Oh, he won't hit
it. Oh, yeah, he's not going to hit it now.
It looks like...
Idiot. That was so
stupid.
Sorry,
that was a bad idea.
No, that was just... I should have recognized before I did it.
Recognize.
Hit him with the...
Quick Man will do damage, but it won't do enough. But it'll do damage.
Yeah.
Maybe he'll hit the statue, too.
The problem is, if I hit the statue, I take damage.
Really? Oh, is that true?
Yeah. Oh,
come on. You can't hit him when he's in axe mode, it seems.
Oh, Jesus.
This went poorly.
No, that was...
I'm sorry.
Bad decisions. I don't think I've been saving terribly often here, but I can skip through cutscenes and shit.
Guess what I did the other day?
What'd you do the other day?
I almost hit a raccoon with my car.
You're a monster.
No, I'm not, because I was almost going to
no,
hit
I'm
him.
No, I'm not.
And I was going fast, and I said,
gotta
no,
go fast.
I'm not going to hit that. I'm not going to hit that raccoon. So I slammed on the brakes harder than I ever have in my life and went like,
drop the transmission.
And killed it anyway.
I got so up close to him that I feel like I might have tapped him, and I freaked out, and then he just happily waddles away off to the sidewalk. He's giant, fat fucking raccoon.
Oh,
and he
God.
Looks back at me, and I look at him.
And he winks.
And then he walks another few steps, and there's two other giant raccoons waiting for him, and they all looked at me like they knew.
No, what they were saying was, we'll meet again on the field of battle, you jackass. And when
you.
We do,
maybe.
There will
I
be
thought
no
they were
mercy.
Saying, thanks for not killing our dad. I mean, whatever.
Well, if they're also fat raccoons, those would be like deadbeat kids who are still living with their parent.
You're right.
So
you're
like
right.
Half of us? What do you want?
I don't live with my parent. And to my knowledge, neither do you or Rick.
Yeah,
that's
I don't
true.
Live with my parents.
Unless you're keeping them locked in the basement for financial
okay,
reasons.
Okay, none of us actually live with our parents.
Whoa,
right.
What the hell is that thing?
It's a poof ball.
Delightful.
He's a pain in the ass to fight, too.
And a Master Blaster mask?
Yeah, basically.
Who is that? That's Lord Humongous. Ugh. Well, you had a chance and you... What the
Hang
hell? Heck? Oh, my God. It's like my nightmares have been given flesh.
I feel like
he's going to block
I feel like
one,
if you were a Pokemon, that would be you.
Who?
Me?
Yeah, Dustin.
No, that would be my secret weapon, Punchlax.
Punchlax. Yeah.
It's a Snorlax. I talk
there
Focus Punch.
It's just a Snorlax, nice. But it's just its head evolved into a fist. Can you put an artist rendering of what that might look
nope.
like on the
Do we
screen?
Have an artist capable of that?
No, just put Snorlax with a fist on its face. Thank you.
That sounds like a pain.
Great. All right, let's fix this. Creek Creek, how is it? Wah. Can you just... Thank you.
You save, hombre?
Yeah, I'm going to save once I walk back through. Here we go. Now I'll save. We're in a part comp one.
It's sad when you have to learn that lesson every time.
Yeah, I mean, I should have been smarter about it. It was a real stupid thing to not be saving pretty much constantly.
Always be saving.
Pretty much.
That's what my bank tells me.
Yeah, how you doing with that?
I got like $8.
Not nice. Well that you're hitting me up for $6,000.
I could hit you up for more. I didn't mean to offend you.
No, you didn't.
I'll take $7.
My other people have hit me up for significant portions as well.
Well, I mean, like, I'm only half serious, so.
Yeah. Seriously, what do you...
Nothing. Why? Why do you... Oh! Why are you? Why are you?
Yeah. This is that, like, Homer 3D episode.
Hey, more Rega.
That was
nice.
So cool at the time.
I love that.
That was really cool. I was bummed they didn't go anywhere with it. There was sort of an ending, and that was the end
do
of the
that
episode.
One.
The treehouse ones
one.
Are...
Still do that one.
This one?
Not that one. The flame mouse.
I need to. He needs to be right on top of me for that one to work. Unfortunately, this, however,
Shadow One,
I'm Shadow Man.
Ah, damn it!
Wow, swing and a miss. Well, you are not good at that.
No, these guys are a pain in the ass to fight, man.
I believe you, but doesn't that flame dude leave a trail of destruction behind him?
Except it's a different chip from the last time. Unfortunately, he fists the ground
and
then fire. Like
oh,
rises
right.
up from
yeah,
each
sorry.
Adjacent
thought,
square.
I thought it was going to do the same thing that the
I thought so
did.
Too. I'm kind of bummed. I like the fire one better.
That's a bad chip. You should get rid of that chip.
I think I actually will, come to think of it. 150 is nice, but I mean, it does hit dudes behind you and above and below too, which is kind of nice. So
when
I guess
are you
I'll
ever going
to
be in a situation where that's.
The same situation where Cutman's useful or a fist.
Or a fist.
I'm going to go up first.
You should probably here. Just. You know, I'm not even going to say it.
Punchlax.
Yep, Punchlax.
Okay, hang on. Let's go back the other way then.
Punchlax, hello.
Usually there's
name.
Like a shorter path that has stuff on it.
What up?
Punchlax, may he keep us all.
Ratty.
Just be careful, man. You're going into some dangerous territory.
I am. And I don't have a paddle.
Oh wow. There you go. I want to see that Fist of God thing before this day is out.
Oh, the Zeus Hammer?
Yeah.
We'll make it happen.
I already used it once while you were here, I thought.
No.
I don't think
I
so.
I guess not. It's cool. It does 200 damage to you, and then maybe some other guys will die, too.
They're all invulnerable. It only affects you.
Yeah.
It's like, you will convince Lan that this is a super rad ship.
Yeah, right. Oh.
What's it do? Delete your own net navy.
Running forever, running forever. Oh, it goes to the next area, so I don't even want to go there yet.
How do you know?
Because I want to clear this area first. I want to clear out as much of the radiation as I can. Ass butt dick fart man.
Ass butt dick fart man. Ass butt dick fart man.
Let's just drop a bomb on him.
What's that?
Did you just thank Obama for this guy?
No, it's a drop a bomb on him.
Thanks Obama for him. There we go.
Barry Obama, the first Irish president.
Someone made a joke about that at Improv Boston once. It was actually.
Was it?
It was funny. It was like a he was talking to Benjamin Franklin from the past, and they were like, what is the state of politics? And it was like, oh yeah, we got this new president. You might like him. His name's Obama. What? Like, oh, sorry. I mean, it's, you know, it's a different times. Like, they let an Irishman be president, and it's like,
wait, those aren't wooden spears. Those are bamboo things. This
yes,
is getting awfully.
They're punji sticks.
Wow, these guys are terrible.
They're also fire element, which makes them thoroughly susceptible to water attacks.
To me.
And me.
You unlocked him for no reason.
Crosso.
I did. Right, what's all the way down here?
Another one.
All right, cool. Well, it's a broken one, which is what we want, but.
Yeah.
42. So, okay.
Yeah, this is broken, just like the members of the D-pad.
Not broken, just broke.
Stop crying.
That's why I went left.
I'm back.
It's Yort.
Bort.
Yort. Canodum. This will actually be more useful for me here. I guess I can use that too, but.
I guess I'll do it.
Damn it. I was trying to.
Good start.
There we go. Really? God damn it.
You only have 52.5.
Oh, good. Man. All you got was a stinking cannon?
Yeah, stupid. Actually, I haven't had that cannon before. It's the
stupid
best one in the game.
M-Canyon. I meant cannon before.
M-Canyon does.
It turns your enemy
80?
Into
really?
A canyon.
Yeah, fuck that.
Wouldn't that be terrifying?
What?
If I just looked over and you were a canyon? Yeah, that'd be weird.
Help me!
I'm too big and empty.
Yeah, that part's right.
The empty video game.
It all comes true.
Hey, I know this isn't the right place to ask this, and I should wait till off mic, but what joke did I make in the Turok thing that you needed to mention it and another thing about me being depressed?
I have no idea.
The Turok thing was nice.
Oh, you're talking about John making fun of you?
No, you. You just brought up, yeah, that joke Dustin made during the Turok thing is like, which one, Rick?
I have no idea.
No, I think it was the
Elbit EV. I think that's for the elevator.
Wasn't like the SS Friendship Strait of.
Oh, God.
Oh, fuck.
No, that wasn't Turok. That was. Is that up
that
yet?
That was Turok. Yeah, that's
that was Turok.
Wait, was that Turok?
Yeah, it was Turok.
Last, like,
yeah.
3 minutes of Turok.
Is as CJ was making his mad dash to the finish line.
Oh, right. The SS Friendship. Oh, I make myself laugh.
I said that.
Well, yeah, but then I said the other part, which is so much better.
Oh, wow. He's going to die immediately after I... Yeah, I wanted to heal first, though. Oh, well.
Nice.
Oh, man.
I don't want it to go that way. So it's still broken. That's not good. I need to find the L-bit
that
42.
That might be the L-bit for the elevator.
This one's for the elevator, I'm pretty sure, yeah.
Oh. Wait, did you even try rubbing it against the...
I did. It was labeled 42 is the thing.
Oh, man.
Let's try this.
You just went that way.
I don't think so. This should be a new area.
No, it's not. Just ignore that thing. What
is cool.
That?
That is a ninja.
Lawn gnome bot.
Well, no, until they make that guy.
I'm no man. Teehee. I am no man.
Scissored.
Oh, God.
Gone.
Yeah. Neutered.
Gunai won.
Huh.
Gunai moon.
Hi, Cannon Star.
You like that?
I did. I saw what you did there.
Oop. All right. Another thing. 3,000 zennies. All right. I can live with that. So where the fuck was I supposed to go then? So, I mean, I'll go and check, but I think that the thing was for a different area. Like, I think I need to come back with the 42 one.
I don't know why you're listening to me. I don't know what I'm talking about.
Maybe you do.
Maybe I don't.
Maybe you do.
The Guardian. Hit him. Hit him, you bitch. Come on, grow a pair. Idiot.
Awesome.
There we go.
That's an awesome one.
You know,
one.
Dustin, you remind me of Bender.
Like from Futurama?
Yeah.
Or from The Breakfast Club?
No. Yeah. That one. That Bender.
Because if I had to be one of them, I'd rather be Breakfast Club.
I've never seen The Breakfast Club, to be honest
with you.
Oh, what? No. It's overrated. There's people in it, but no one important.
There you go.
God, it's a good
it's
damn
a good
movie.
Film. It is a
good
so 2 weeks. Audrey Hepburn, right?
Or months.
What?
No, I'm just kidding.
Audrey Hepburn. No, you're thinking
of
Molly Ringwald.
Isn't that Breakfast at Tiffany's?
Audrey
is she in that?
Molly.
No. What? I have.
Audrey Wing. Never mind.
Audrey
dead.
Wingblatt.
Wingblatt.
Hey, no need to make this about racism.
Yes, naming last names is the most racist thing you can do.
You got
don't
that.
Forget
and another
that.
Kunai won.
Yep.
Which leads me
it's
going to
be like Kunai many by the end. Am I right? I'm so right,
damn
you guys.
Damn it, Rick.
Ow.
Sorry.
Doesn't punch me, so I passed it on. But I was tired, so it wasn't very intense.
I have the elevator piece, but I don't have the one for 42.
That sounds like a personal problem.
Spinning top.
That's
terrible.
253.
This seems like a not fun puzzle.
Oh, this
puzzle.
Is terrible.
All right, what's this?
That's
243. Okay.
It doesn't get better.
I should probably save, huh?
Well, not. No part of this game has, so I wouldn't expect it to now. At least this kind of looks cool.
That's not true. The new styles have made it better.
But we got our first style, and that was the only one we liked.
Yeah, it was poorly implemented, I would say. But
does that carry over into the next game?
No.
No. Oh, yes. Sorry.
They have styles in the next game?
The styles are in the next game, yes.
Right. But nobody likes them. Oh, you're effed.
No, I'm not. I'm fine.
You're totally
effed. Here's the god of you.
Let's hang out up here for a while.
Aang will save us.
Oh, thank goodness for that.
Yep.
He is the Avatar.
Ready for this? Check us out.
Spoot.
Oh! Dustin, did you watch all four seasons of Korra?
No, I missed the last two.
Okay.
No.
I've only seen season one myself.
Wait, there were four seasons of Korra?
Yeah.
And then I saw the first two, I think. Well, most of the first two.
Yeah. Okay.
Because they had that awesome ice princess.
Season three was awesome.
What was season three about?
An evil airbender.
That's interesting.
Yeah, it is. It's awesome.
Oh, because that was a big deal, right? It's been the first airbender since Aang.
Kind of.
Aang's family.
Family, yeah.
Rather? Yeah, yeah. Long story short, airbenders pop up and one of them's evil.
That's fair enough. Cool.
It's awesome.
The 253.
Though.
Okay.
It has dark moments.
And then I heard the fourth one had a really nice ending.
Don't say it because I haven't seen it.
I heard
I'm just
same.
Saying I heard it had a nice ending. That's
I've
all.
Heard, I've heard similarly.
Okay.
You know what you guys need to watch if you haven't? And I know Rick doesn't because he's a soulless dick. Steven Universe.
I'd be into it.
I haven't checked it out yet. I've got my reservations, but I'd be willing to give it a try.
Why? Because you hate Joy and Mirth?
No, because he's a Doctor Who fanboy.
What does that have to do with it?
I heard there's like a rivalry between
like
street gangs.
He has trouble with strong female leads.
I mean, on Tumblr, maybe, if that's true. I have no fucking idea.
I'm not cool with you posting me on Tumblr. By the way.
Posting you on Tumblr?
Yeah, I don't know. It feels like the safe thing to say because I saw pictures and I think I was on Tumblr.
Oh, someone made a GIF of your bit from, they made another one!
Oh.
Another one!
Well, I don't remember consenting
someone made a
to
GIF
that,
of that?
So,
that's incredible.
Yeah.
You know what?
Can I make that GIF my Facebook picture?
Nope.
Just me screaming.
You can't. You can take a screen cap and make that your profile.
Serious. I'm actually a narcissist and I appreciate that.
Thanks for the update, Dustin.
93. Okay. God, this is getting complicated. Nothing
no, it's
up
not.
Here. Well, there's also an area that I haven't. Well, okay. Convoluted, sure.
Convoluted.
So 93, 271. God damn.
We're on this road to nowhere. Come on inside.
Oop. All right.
Candy.
Oh, yeah. No, I'm going to try to run, because if I can,
try
then...
Nope.
No, of course not.
Back on through to the
wrong
song.
Different song, not
that is a
song.
Cool. That is a cool guy.
The little ghosty man?
Yeah.
Yeah, except he's really
ghosty
difficult
man
to...
Ghosty man.
I'm going to try. I'm going to wait until he uses his powers again so I can... Oh, damn it.
I would probably use that power. Yeah,
yep.
I'm just throwing that out there.
Well, the problem is, I'm also susceptible to blades, so... There we go.
Yeah, but now he's dead.
Solid.
So it's not
we don't have any healing stuff.
Why not?
Because we don't.
Because we should have bought some and we didn't.
Because you're busy buying unlocks? How does that make you feel?
Yeah, I should have definitely bought some of those while I was there,
I'd feel
but
dumb.
I'm going to go this way first. Nothing there.
You feel dumb? I'd feel dumb if I did what you did.
But I did, so I actually feel quite smart.
So I feel great. Oh, Dustin, I
forget you got some money in the last zone in the game.
There's so much I can learn about being an asshole from you.
Yort from Kano Dumb.
You better hope that's roll.
They really
it is roll.
This game was written by a fucking 6-year-old.
What
do you call this? Kano Dumb.
Kano Dumb?
What would you call it, John?
Anything else.
Actually,
anything else.
That would be a cool enemy. What's that? Kano Dumb. And you don't have the little maple leaf on it.
Oh. So this is insulting our sovereign nation of Canada?
I love Canada.
Is it our sovereign nation of Canada? Do we own it?
Aren't you Canadian?
Mostly,
you told
actually.
Me
yeah.
You're vaguely
yeah.
French sounding.
You're more Canadian than I am.
I'm more Canadian than a friend of mine who is a Canadian who has a green card from Canada.
Does he have? Is he a lumberjack?
No.
My dad was half Canadian.
Well, now you're.
But it wasn't French Canadian.
I almost, you know, I almost went there and I didn't. I'm glad I didn't.
What?
Nothing.
Why? What were you gonna say this time?
Nothing.
How many more my dad jokes do you have, Dustin?
No. Oh, God damn it.
Belated.
All right.
Belated.
All right, let's jump back in. I can.
World over.
The name of this episode is Belated.
I wish more games.
Well, immediately back in.
I wish more games had that, like, catastrophe level ending, like in Chrono Trigger.
Oh, yeah.
You lost. Everyone is dead now, forever. Way to go.
Here's what happens because you failed.
Maybe if you'd spent some time grinding, asshole.
God damn it. This is going to be really hard.
There was a really good
go.
Speed run of Chrono Trigger the other day.
Yeah?
Summer Games Done Quick or
what
whatever.
What the hell is it? Yay.
Nice.
And it was 100%, but they do a bunch of cool stuff to like,
oh, it's not
ahead.
Like that bullshit thing where it's like, okay, I'm gonna just going to grab the pendant and shunt it to the end of the game.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
It's me, Lavos. Remember me?
All right, so I have the 42 one, so I can actually go back to that one that was broken earlier.
More likely you're going to die.
Highly highly probable, possible, probable.
Probable?
You are in Canodome. I just can't get over it.
Now you're going to think of that for the rest of your life.
Oh,
Canodome. Actually, if I were to take a vacation, more realistically, I'd go there. Cause
yeah, we could have a great time in Canada, Dustin.
Or we could go to Disney World.
Montreal is a good time. Prince Edward Island is absolutely gorgeous.
Or Manitoba.
Yeah, okay, Dustin.
Or Saskatoon.
You just want to go somewhere where we're going to have to keep each other warm.
Yeah, that's it.
Wow.
Where did I go? I went to Windsor, Canada, and I really like that,
that
actually.
That sounds awful.
No, it's
fun. Let's go to French Canada. That's the greatest Canada in the land.
It's the town closest to Detroit, I think.
What is?
Actually,
Windsor.
There's this big effing arcade we went to in Toronto a long time ago.
Yeah.
And it was like basically a stadium filled with arcade boxes. And for the life of me, I think it was called like the Palladium or something.
Mm-hmm.
And I would love to go back there if it's still as awesome as my memory serves.
The Palladium?
I know. There's a venue out here called that too, so it's kind of tough.
No, it's cool.
Well, that venue's in Worcester, though.
Yeah, but you know what I mean.
Yeah.
That's a good venue, actually. I
it
like
is.
The Palladium.
I've never
there a
been.
Times.
Worcester has a really good metal scene. Especially when compared to Boston, and the Palladium is a big part of that.
Yeah, nice. I'm not really into metal.
Me neither, but
except
I...
Except the right kind of metal.
Exactly. Exactly. Nice. I saw the band Gojira there, and
Gojira has a band now?
Terrible. Not that it's terrible, but like... It was just...
It was terrible.
Probably
it wasn't that bad,
band,
but it was terrible.
Well, the time there was bad?
No, like... Yeah, exactly, because it was just... Like, the sound was so... It was so loud, and I couldn't hear... anything. I mean, they're known for being kind of like a wall of sound kind of band,
yeah.
But I
yeah.
could not pick out anything, and I just felt like I was being attacked in
God
the eardrums.
God damn it.
And then, like, Mastodon played right after, and I was okay with that. It's not just that I'm an old man.
I mean, it is,
but
aside from
that.
They
were particularly... Oh, boy.
You know what my favorite Mastodon song is?
What's that?
The intro to the Aqua Teen Hunger Force movie.
Did they do that?
Yeah, they did this, like, snack shop-like song.
Really?
Yeah, it's quite awesome.
That's
fact.
Awesome.
Nice. Mm-hmm. All right.
He did it. Now get out.
So where does it go? Is this going to give me, like, what,
yes.
271, I think? CJ's here.
The legend of CJ.
271. Let's see if we can go back and fix those two spots, and then that's probably going to be it for the episode. We're playing some Battle Network 2 while we're waiting for you.
Yeah,
Battle
thanks
Network
for
two.
That. If you had gotten here sooner, I wouldn't be sitting through this.
The greatest of the first two Battle Network games.
How many of these are there again?
Six. However, two of them are quite short.
How do we still... Because it's fucking forever. It
see,
look like she's moving, see?
The thing I don't understand is, Lan goes from saving the world to just competing in a tournament.
Yeah. Yeah, that is definitely a thing that
it's
happens.
It's like Lan's day off.
It happens to every superhero after the big day.
Yeah, that's what happened in Pitch Perfect.
It's really unrealistic for superheroes to constantly save the world. There's really only supposed to be one apocalypse. I'm not on the
I will do my best
to
yeah.
boost that
like,
audio,
that's
going to yeah.
be tricky, but we'll see. Let's see. Oh, I can do this. It's
can
easy.
You? I
yeah.
don't think you can.
Welcome, CJ.
Hi.
Long time no see. How you doing?
Good.
Good. I missed
How are you?
You.
Is that Raikou?
Is it
Raikouza?
Yeah. I always called him Raikou.
Rico.
Oh. Raikou.
Yeah, you did.
And Rico.
Here's the actual pronunciation.
Tom.
File not
damn
found.
It, went the wrong way.
Tom.
So Dustin, oh, you know Tom, you know those days when you go into work and you get your into your kitchen whites or whatever you wear and you go to start doing prep and then your boss comes up and they're like, "So, you ready for that really important business private meeting tonight?"
Uh-oh.
No, because no one talks to me about this stuff.
Well, that's the point, is they tell you that morning. And they're like, I guess I'll have to be
uh-oh
ready. No, it was
cool?
Great, but that kept me a little late, so.
That's fine. Gotcha, no one gotcha cares.
It's conversation, cares. Dustin. It's better than just, oh, well, I have to sit through this.
Yeah. Oh, man, well, I don't like this
I'm
game.
I'm falling asleep.
Yeah, well, at least I'm not falling asleep. I'll wait till we're playing games. All right, look at
well, there goes Raikou. Dustin.
Earl's really slow in this game. That's because Toe Jam's literally dragging him.
Well, there so that is.
Oh, it'll be out before that comes out.
Oh, okay.
Two Jam. Two Jam and Earl.
Two Jam, no Earl. I just want to get us back to where we were before and unset
two
girls.
So we're back to filming in the hot room.
Yeah.
So why did that happen? Why are we here?
Because, long story short, but
That's a sucky story.
Ben's
that is the worst story.
Move into the front room for a while.
He's gonna move in. Good for
yeah
him.
Yeah.
So Ben gets the air conditioner.
Yeah.
Yeah.
The fuck. It's okay. We'll just all sleep in his room in like one big bed, and we'll all tuck in, and it'll be really adorable.
Realistically, we could turn the air conditioner on, and it would ooze into here.
It would. Yeah. I don't know why it's not on. Actually,
you guys are quite terrible at this.
You could also move the air conditioner. Actually,
not with these stupid windows. Yeah.
I hate
those old
stuck in this stupid wall.
Cranky windows. Literally, like, they are crank-based.
Oh, high cut, man.
You sure it's can't nice survive that.
Yeah, this isn't good.
No, you can't hurt him at all. The fists.
So,
you ever try punching a ghost with it? It doesn't
work. I have.
I'm glad you guys tested the Sega Genesis controllers to see if we had working ones, and we're all ready to go.
Well, I asked you to bring some, dude.
I did bring some.
Oh, okay, good.
But I thought Dustin brought some.
Oh, he did.
I have one. I'll go get
and it. You have some.
You could be a whiny little biatch.
I have some.
Who's a whiny little biatch, Dustin?
You am.
Wow, CJ just got here and there's already some tension. What happened last time?
This is going to be fucking great, Toe Jam and Earl. We're just getting in character.
Oh, okay, I see.
They're really like Dre and Ice Cube.
Or Dre and Eminem.
Hey, has anyone seen that movie that I really want to see?
Which
oh
one? There's
Straight
a lot
out of
them.
Compton.
No, is it out yet?
The Story of Weird
I don't
Al?
Think it's out yet. Well, it
I
might
really
be out by the time
that
this airs, though. So
I really, really want to see it. This yeah has been one of the best summers for movies I think I've ever
What's
known.
Straight Outta Compton about?
It's about NWA.
NWA. Not the NWO.
Yeah, I made that.
Okay,
that would be a fucking good movie, too, though.
Yeah,
honestly.
I would watch that.
I made that mistake at work, and they made fun of me, and I got angry.
Oh, no.
Wow, what is it about us that makes us ill-equipped to talk about rap, but very equipped to talk about pro wrestling?
Because
boys who grew up in the 90s.
Yeah, that's it.
That's all it takes.
White suburban
well, really,
boys
it's the
who
same
grew up
time
in the 90s.
Period, though.
Yeah,
like,
power up.
The Attitude Era of WWF probably wouldn't have happened if
Attack
it weren't for bands
Attack
like NWA making inappropriate things to say slightly more appropriate to say.
Right.
No, I don't think. Those are their words. We're not allowed to use them.
I can say cruising down the street in my 6'4", jocking the bitches, slapping the hoes. I can say that. Though.
You can probably say that, I think.
You could say that.
I wouldn't personally.
Actually, I shouldn't say that. Because people are going to be like, why? He can talk about women, but he can't talk about black people?
Wait, what?
This got weird.
Because I was saying offensive things about women. Weren't you listening to the lyrics, man? Eazy-E.
You're just too good. Your flow is too smooth.
I wish Eazy-E had lived long enough to team up with Eve, and then it would have been Eazy-E and Eve-E.
And
you know, her dogs
six would open for them.
Oh my! What is happening?
Eve, her dogs believe in she.
Oh, damn it,
CJ! You might be the only person I know who's even more '90s than I am.
I'm also the blackest person on this show.
Okay, you gotta be careful.
Including Felice.
Well, she's not here today.
Wait, how's she doing? I haven't seen her in a while.
She's good. You know.
Do you still like her?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
There we go.
Really?
Yeah.
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 Do I have to say it more enthusiastically?
Yeah.
Yeah,
it's like my girlfriend.
I don't know. You know, I try to, you know, maybe we'll get some new viewers. They'll be like, oh, shit, they're talking about NWA on this episode, and they're playing Mega Man.
Yeah.
Those are two of my favorite things.
It's just deceptive.
That's all I had growing up in the project.
All right. I
call this hashtag NWA. Easy Eve 6 EVE.
Was there like, I know I haven't been around as long.
Like that.
as much what? Lately, but it, did I not get a memo that we're not supposed to be inappropriate anymore?
Like, no.
I feel
why does everyone keep saying that?
I feel like we've downtoned a lot in the last few months.
We downtoned.
I mean, it's fine to not be swearing as much, but it's not like a mandate coming
down. Like hell it isn't.
Either way, we're going to do this next time. We'll see you guys.
Next
time.
Get on it.
Once again, back is the incredible. Refuse to lose.
Get on it.
Get up. Once again, back is the incredible.